words on that Birmingham church bombing back in 1963, saying, don't look at who murdered the victims, quote, but look at the system, the way of life, the philosophy which produced these murderers. Aaron, I suspect, judging by the tone of the president's comments today, this is not the last we'll hear from the president on this issue.
All right. Thank you very much, Jim Acosta.
So,
back with me, Charleston Pastor.
Good.